We'd like you to organize in your units, please, out either side of the lawn, please, thank you.
Thanks everybody for coming. Chaplain. Eternal God, we thank thee for this hallowed soil. Make us worthy, we pray thee, to guard our heritage with pride through all the years to come. In memory of these our dead, may we pledge to our beloved land the same service and the same devotion. And, O Lord, secure to us evermore the peace for which our comrades died. Amen.
Amen. Thank you. What up?
We'll reassemble at 9:30 at North Cemetery. Thank you for participating. Assembly.
Assembly.
Attention. Color guard. Prepare the flag. Hand salute. too. Chaplain will offer prayer.
Eternal God, we thank thee for this hallowed soil. Make us worthy, we pray thee, to guard our heritage with pride through all the years to come. In memory of these, our dead, may we pledge to our beloved land the same service and devotion. And, O Lord, secure to us evermore the peace for which our comrades died. Amen.
Amen.
Present. Arms.
We're going to meet down on the common and do a flag down there.
10:15.
10:15 at the common.
Thank you,
everyone.
You are my
No!
again. I'm like, dude, that's right. It's the town.
And when I say nap, I'm not going to like an
I think it's personal preference, but it sounds like they can do that.
I keep forgetting this is two.
Is that thing to like
reset the note
there? They're doing Memorial Day.
Assembly, pitch, hut.
Present the colors. Hand salutes. Two. Chaplain will offer prayer. Let us pray. Almighty God, giver of all victories, we thank thee for the opportunities which abide in our land. For thy guidance in the hour of peril and thy tender love in times of need. Help us to remember with reverence the valor and devotion of our departed comrades. Not only those whose bodies consecrate our country's soil, but also those who sleep beyond the seas, and those others whose resting places will not be known until that last day, when the deep will have given up its dead. O God, teach us to honor them by ever cherishing the ideals for which they fought. Keep us steadfast in the cause of human rights and liberties, of law and order, and true Americanism. Give us the power to see and the will to do right. Grant that all Americans may preserve the high ideal for which our comrades died. May thy merciful blessing rest upon those they left behind. Keep us forever firm in righteousness, humble of heart, and unselfish in purpose. Amen.
Amen.
Page cut. Present arms. thank you for coming and well, thank you for coming and joining us and honoring our veterans. Thank you very much.
Thank you.